something like that, a little bit.
Some more water from the bus. So anyway, no, it's a joke, but you know, we really need more water, at least 5 more meters, and God knows if ever we'll be able to refill what we are now in the depth of water.
Just the banana tree.
By the way, in 1992, the Sea of Galilee overflew, and we had to open the dam. Tomorrow we'll see what I'm talking about. The dam which is nearby the Yaldenit, where we're bathing tomorrow, we're baptizing tomorrow. We go straight to the Dinosaur Tourism, where we have the boat. Okay? So we're getting off, walk straight there. After that, minutes and around before we go back.